developing content for the classroom.
I started blogging about a year ago, and I do think that blogging was a little bit more exciting for me because people can see it, and people are allowed to leave comments. So last year my mom left some comments in my blogs.
Technology has really been